Hello everyone, welcome back to, I was going to say Super Mario Maker 2, welcome back to Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening on Nintendo Switch. I just got done with the Canterlot Castle and got 5 feathers, golden leaves, and I think I go see someone. I don't remember where he was. I guess he's over here. He's at.
You probably don't know I'm from a castle, even though I'm dressed like a princey guy or.
Deal with Mushroom Man. Dodge.
Alright.
Oh, what's this guy doing here? Oh, I see. Oh. Sure. Have fun with the bees. Well, the stick didn't actually become a honeycomb. I guess in the inventory screen it sort of did. But
suburbies.
All right. Am I gonna get a key or something? Ah, Tres bien. I see you recovered all my leaves. Now move the statue, and you will find your reward. Oh, so I gotta work? Let's give it to me. Do this for a seashell, did I? Yeah, I appreciate it. Let me get a special item, right? So. Give me a... Pay attention. Got an amazing run here, boy. I know there's a piece of heart around here. You make it through 2. If I cheesed it a little bit. There we go. The slime key. Yeah. finally go into another dungeon. I know there's a reason why there's another path here. There's something over here. Let's go to this dungeon, man. I gotta work to the dungeon. Oh yeah, jump over there. Every Legend of Zelda fan hopes for. Oh, it's touching that. Actually, you can't block them. Actually, you don't die, you can't tell what they're doing. some stuff up here. This room. Slime. Okay. Okay, so I have to. That's the way out. Somewhere I have to hit a switch. Says right, so right path, but you get goodies from these other doors. So why not get the goodies? Oh, this might be a little. Oh. how you do it. I was like, did the key fall? Save it. Get used to this one, you have to. What's up, Skelly? Clever. Progress. Let's see. Okay. I want the treasure. That right there? Oh. Okay, you gotta go that way. Oh, you. That was clever. Finally, Bill of Duty.
But what was I supposed to press?
I wanted to go back that way, I could. Let's go! Okay, need more keys. Two more keys. Alright, let's see. Guess I can go. Can I go back here? Guys, still go. Man, it just goes and goes. Thank you. Oh, I could probably do this part. Leave the dungeon real quick. See if there's any help. Do have a fairy though. That key still. Right there. Oh. Okay, I can't get into that room. I got that. There's something right there. Okay, maybe I just haven't killed anyone. Yeah, killed anyone in that room. Where you going now, bet? I got that key. I think it's a key. Okay, not a key. I'll take it though. Alright, now there we go. Still need that chest and that chest. I can't do anything there, can I? Chest to get. Maybe I'm just missing something. turn, right? There we go. Area. Do this. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, cool. Is this where I do the...
Oh!
Oh. Where am I? Not this door. Why is there not a locked door? Somehow you have to get up there, right? Get out of here, guys. Oh, there we go. This one and then. Okay. Oh, actually, you know what? Take two. Mystery after the boss is how do we get to those other treasures? Yeah, that's what you do. Hello. I'm I. Hey, buddy. Oh. Oh, hey. Oh, shenanigans on that. Waterfall. It's hidden in the waterfall. Thank you. Instruments in front of the egg, the windfish will wake and you will leave the island. Now you must hasten to the Yarna Desert. The dark, monstrous inhabitants of the sand will show you the way. Hoot! Alright. We got done with the third dungeon. And, I think it's a good time to end right now, and it's like we got almost half the items we can get, and see you guys next time. Bye.